Hello, welcome to netvn channel. In this video I will guide you to speed up your computer by installing two hard drives with ASUS motherboard. My computer originally installed a solid-state drive and when tested read speed was 556 megabytes per second. Next, instead of inserting one hard drive, I installed two solid-state drives and configured the ASUS motherboard as follows. First, make sure the motherboard has detected both solid-state drives. Here I use two different hard drives, but I recommend you to use two identical hard drives for best performance. Next, you enable and configure RAID on ASUS motherboard by pressing F11 key. While configuring, the motherboard will display a list of installed hard drives for you to choose from before configuring. To speed up your computer, choose the configuration as Super Speed. Your data will be stored on two hard drives in turn, thereby optimizing data reading speed. You will get a warning about data loss when configuring RAID, so you need to back up your data before configuring. I have already prepared the Windows 11 installer, so I will install the operating system on two hard drives that are configured in RAID 0. I'm going to fast forward the Windows 11 installation so you don't have to wait long. And here are the measured results. The data read speed is 1368 megabytes per second, twice as much as the original. For this reason, if you decide to buy another hard drive to speed up your computer, please leave a comment.